50 with a 9, with a 41 light. Nice job as Pat Zapp's 159 reaction time and breaks out of the 50 by 47. Now 45 with a 3 at 120 miles per hour. Gene Hatfield's moving on to round 3. Steve Willingham in the Jeep there, Tower side, taking on Chris Dufresne in the Challenger in the right lane.